Hey everyone, welcome back to day 20 of Christie's Beautiful Life 30 Days of Sketches. This is the sketch we'll be using, and I am also hopping along with the March Craft IQ, which is a challenge that there's 7 different items that you have to include on your layout, and I am going to be working through that as well. I apologize. Apparently, when I was filming this, this is a lesson to me to not watch Netflix while I'm filming a video, because I didn't realize the first part of the layout was cut off. But first, I took a pattern paper from Scenic Route. It's an old paper, and used that as my background page. And then I used a piece of paper that is from Prima, and then I fussy cut out all these little cactus. And this is a few pictures that we recently took while we were in Mexico, and the large picture was a professional picture. We did a side-by-side ATV journey and just had a blast. And so some of the criteria was to use the sketch that I posted, also to include flowers, which I am doing here, and actually that sun is a flower as well. The color orange, which I am adding in with my flowers, and I guess if you wanted to consider the burnt orange of the pattern paper, you could do that as well. And 7-of-1 embellishment, and the thing that I am using 7 of are these stickers. I have some flower stickers, I have some stickers that are cactus, and I'm supposed to use 7 of those, and I definitely did that, as well as some colored cardstock. I did use brown cardstock to back my photos with. And I'm going to be using metallic or metal. And originally I thought the metallic of the cactus were going to be enough. Now what you won't see on film is that I found some little gears and I added those to the final layout. And those will also add that metallic element to my layout. Now I have one further criteria, and that is to add triangles. So I'm using photo corners. Originally, I thought I was going to use this washi tape, but I did not like it. And you'll see in the final layout, I actually end up moving that arrow kind of chevron washi tape as well. And it does rip my paper, but I kind of ended up liking it that way because it looks a little bit rustic. So I'm just trying to figure out where I want to do that. And now I'm going to use my thickers and just add my title, which is going to be ATV Adventure. And I'm going to end up moving that over a little bit because I decided I needed another floral cluster on that left side. So that's going to be about it. I won't make you watch me put all these letters down. I hope that you are hopping along with us. I am running a little bit behind because I was in Mexico earlier this month, but hopefully you will have a chance to catch up on my videos and follow along with everyone. If you've not subscribed yet to my channel, I would really, really appreciate that. And if you want to flip me a thumbs up if you like this video, that's also appreciated. I hope you guys all have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.